Good morning, students. Hope you people are doing well in this crisis time. Today we are going to start another chapter, that is electrochemistry. As the name suggests, it involves two things. One is electricity and the second one is chemical reactions. How can we define electrochemistry? It is defined as the branch of chemistry that deals with the relationship of between electricity and chemical reactions. So here we deal with the two conditions. One is that in which during a chemical reaction electricity is produced, and in second case electricity will be used during the process of any chemical reaction. It involves oxidation and reduction reactions. So collectively oxidation and reduction reactions are called redox. So in this redox reaction, red comes from the reduction and ox comes from the oxidation. So collectively it is called redox reaction.